Good evening.
Uh-oh. We'll try that one more time. Good evening. Thank you. I would like to start off by thanking everyone for coming tonight. We greatly appreciate you supporting us and being here. My name is Nathaniel Sayas. I'm a student here at Florida Southern College. And the song you just heard was a Ukrainian prayer by John Rutter. John Rutter composed his piece a little over a month ago, less than 1 week after the war began in Ukraine. And this piece was his response to that. John Rutter hopes the meaning of the text will resonate in people's hearts, though it speaks with his own voice, but in terms that reach out to the Ukrainian people. We will now transition to Mass number 2, commonly known as Mass in G, composed by Franz Schubert. Franz Schubert wrote this piece in less than a week, dating March 2nd to March 7th in 1815. The original version of this Mass was not published for many years after Schubert's death. Therefore, the score was less noted and subsequently copied by the music director at Prague's St. Vitus Cathedral. He was later imprisoned. This is Schubert's Mass in G.
Thank you.
I'm Tiara Willis, and I'm going to introduce you to our second part of our concert. We hope everyone has enjoyed the musical performance thus far. Our next selections that we'll be performing today are individual movements from various contemporary settings of the Mass. In addition to our wonderful collection of songs, we welcome our FSC student conductors, Amber Schmidt, Aaron Santos, and Jasmine Denny. Throughout this semester, the choir has had a great honor of learning music with our very own student conductors. These conductors have brought so much joy and fun during rehearsals, and having their personalized insight with these musical pieces helped to create a united and spirited sound that you're about to hear now. So without further ado, I introduce to you our next piece from Andre Thomas's Mass, A Celebration of Love and Joy.
Yeah. Good evening, everyone. My name is Adam Ruther. As we move along in our program, I'd like to take a few moments to talk about our next song. This piece, entitled The Ground, was composed by Norwegian musician Ola Jelo, who just so happens to be a favorite of mine. The Ground comes from the final movement of a much larger piece, Sunrise Mass, also by Jelo. He describes this piece as a sense of arrival, conveying peace and grounded strength after a journey through many different emotional landscapes. The text comes from the Sanctus, a traditional movement in the Catholic Mass. It roughly translates to, "Heaven and earth are full of your glory, Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, Hosanna in the highest. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, grant us peace." I think this is not only a gorgeous piece, but a relevant one. With everything happening around us in this crazy and insane world, we could all use a sense of peace and grounding. With that, I'm honored to present Ola Jelo's The Ground.
Thank you. everyone. My name is Emmy Oberson. As the concert comes to a close, I just wanted to take a moment to thank all of you for coming. None of this could be possible without you, especially Dr. Brink and Mrs. Calvary. Also, a huge thank you to Dr. Brillisleiper, who is doing an incredible job stepping in for Dr. Gibbs, who is currently teaching in Spain for Fulbright. We miss her, but we are so, so thankful to have someone as capable as Dr. B. That's all I have to say. So the last piece we will be performing tonight is Gloria by Andre J. Thomas. Thank you all for coming.